I actually have two guests. My lovely daughter Jessica, right here. Raise your hands so everybody sees you. She's a 15-year-old tennis pro, and we apologize for the lack of the proper dressing, but she's on her way to New York City, back to New York for other tournaments with her mother, the coach. And I am pleased to surprise you and introduce you to a close friend of mine from Romania, what I consider one of the greatest singers of operatic, dramatic operas that I think will make a great name for herself in the United States. She's been here a few years in Los Angeles, so she's our neighbor, and hopefully I'll be a neighbor soon. And Daniela PODOBEA, I believe, as a musician, has an extraordinary future. And because of all the wonderful things that you've done for me and you've invited through my little angel, Diana Massa-Jones, I thought I would return the favor. And Zoot was very accommodating this morning at 9:30. And Aline was very accommodating to say, let's try this. And Daniela PODOBEA is going to sing one song for you.
Please say, turn off your cell phone. One more time. Could you please turn off your cell phone?
I'm sorry, I know it feels like I'm taping you.